guys, Matt here with another vlogger one-on-one. I'm here in Hanoi, Vietnam. I'm here for a few days amongst the chaos and bustle of people and taxi drivers and merchants and fruits and coffees and beers. I go to the hostel and I strike up a conversation with this fellow right here.
My name is Pablo, Pablo Arribas.
Throw away our labor like a piece of paper, gone and won't be found.
Estoy en mitad de la gente viendo cómo lanzan cada uno sus deseos al aire. Esto es una verdadera fiesta. Canto a la vida.
The reason I noticed Pablo is because I saw his computer and he was playing with Premiere Pro, which is the program that I use to make my videos. And I struck up a conversation and it turns out that he is also a vlogger, but in a little bit of a different way. Where are you from and what's your channel?
All right, my name is Pablo Arribas. I'm from Spain. I'm actually more than a vlogger. I work as a writer, but then I'm starting now to make a different way. It's about telling stories, but from a different point of view. Here traveling, and I met up with this amazing guy, Helen Mice.
This isn't a story about me, this story is about you.
Right, I think it's a story about passion. People with a smiling face, with brandy eyes, we always gather together. Why? I don't know.
Every so often, I crack a smile. Every so often, it's very rare.
It is. Yeah, actually, it is. I'm from Madrid, actually.
You're from Madrid.
Madrid, yeah.
And what are you doing here in Vietnam?
Well, I decided to start traveling the world to tell my stories, and especially more than telling my stories, I decided to look for stories abroad. So now at this point, after being in China, Thailand, Philippines, Cambodia, it turns out I'm here in Vietnam.
Tell me, how many videos are on your channel right now?
Well, I just started, so I only have two, and that's what we were talking before.
But you have about 2,000 subscribers on your channel.
Yeah, because actually my main social media is Instagram.
Yeah.
So I work because I write, I post photos, I post my texts, and I started before in a blog and Facebook, which turned out very well. But now times are changing, and
yeah,
the present is video. I think that in video, you can't lie people as well as you can lie people by writing or by taking a picture.
I don't know, I could edit you to do almost anything.
you can edit it.
You can cut or you can put something.
Yeah.
If you were to give me a elevator pitch for your channel, what would you say?
Okay, life is all about passion. People don't buy what you do, people buy why you do. Follow always your passion. It's your life, it doesn't matter.
So you want your videos to inspire.
That's the point.
So you were saying that from going from a writing standpoint to a video standpoint, you were saying it's harder to lie. It's harder, like the story is very true when you're capturing it on video.
Exactly, because they see your face. You can lie, well, you can, always you can lie.
You can hide behind the words.
Absolutely.
On paper.
Absolutely, yeah. Yes. We are humans, and in the end, we believe faces. We believe shining eyes,
yeah,
we believe
big
smiles, we believe action.
Hello.
Hi. That's amazing.
Bye.
This episode is just about you as a vlogger, right?
Okay.
So, you have two videos on your channel. That's a starter pack, right?
Yeah.
How often do you plan to put content out? How much can people out there expect you to put a video out so that they can see a new video about you?
Well, that's the plan. I have two videos because I'm starting, and the idea is to have one video monthly, a long video, like an episode of a whole country with like a story, it's more like a series almost. And in between, my idea is now to start making very short videos with advice, with lessons, with things happen to me, like weekly. But that's my idea. One month,
one video.
One month,
and then
one week.
And then accessory videos on the side with all sorts of different interests.
Exactly.
All of it in Spanish, or is it some of it in English, or?
In Spanish.
It's all in Spanish.
Yeah, so
So, Sorry, Jayo Nation. For those of you that speak Spanish, yeah, but, this is the right thing.
But actually, what I use the most is on Instagram, and every day I share a lot of stories with the things happen to me, so you can follow my trip, my adventures, daily.
Okay, we're gonna fast forward 5 years in the future.
All right.
Where do you see yourself? And where do you see your YouTube? Where do you see videos in your life in 5 years?
Well, that's a good question, because I'm always think big. I don't know, it's...
Hey man, you gotta think big. Go big or go home.
Well, I see myself in 5 years keep traveling in a different way. Maybe learning, because I think that traveling is a learning as well. It's not the same how you start traveling. You want to visit all the places very fast, and then you learn to live more, to talk more to people, to gather and mix with people. So I see myself in 5 years doing the same, writing my books, taking my time, and still looking for ideas.
But specifically video, where do you see your videos in 5 years? Do you see that growing as a YouTuber, as a channel, or like, where do you see video in your future?
It's about episodes, it's like seasons, different seasons. That maybe when I've been traveling 2, 4, 5 years, and you have episodes for maybe 50, 60 countries, so you can find yourself and you say, I want to go to Cambodia. Okay, look for the Cambodia, and you will find in any video, any story, not only about the place, but a personal growth. It's all about personal growth. This is my job.
Pablo is a bit of a unique situation because he does only have two videos. He's a multifaceted vlogger, writing and social media and video as well. Video is a component. The thing that I was like, I gotta do a vlogger one-on-one about him is because your intro is about 2 minutes long, about, right?
Yes, exactly.
It's about 2 minutes and it's very cinematic.
Si yo fuera el jefe de un ejército y esto fuera la época del Gran Imperio, si me encontrara en lo alto de una lejana montaña protegida por una gran muralla y vigilada a su vez por miles de fieros guardianes, no emitiría la señal de huida pensando, vaya imperio tan poderoso. Daría orden inmediata de atacar exclamando, vaya un emperador tan asustado.
You can see how he really has this beautiful intro, and then he kind of comes into a typical vlogger talking to the camera format. And I found that that's one of the things that I watched your video. I was like, okay, because when I met him, he was talking about the books and the writing and the this and the that. And then I saw the video and I was like, wow, there's some potential here. And although you only have two videos, I'd really be interested to see number 3, 4, 5, and so on and so forth, you know? If you go to his channel, and I encourage you to go, even if you don't speak Spanish, I think you can appreciate the cinematic aspect of that first 2 minute opener of this video. What's your modus operandi? What do you use to record? What's your camera?
Actually, I use the same camera you use.
The Canon G7X Mark II.
I'm very happy with it.
It's a very good camera.
It's the camera I recommend to everyone who is starting. It's small, so for traveling it's very good. The quality is very good. Look, we are in the dark. And
look at that. Look at that. That's a beautiful shot.
It's even brighter.
Like, that's a photo.
Actually, Canon G7X plus drone is just make you pass to the same level. DJI Spark.
Yeah, he uses a Spark, which is the smallest, like, budget style DJI drone.
Quite happy. So if you are starting and you don't have the budget to buy everything, get a G7X. If you want drone, you can afford it. Get a Spark DJI. If you have more budget, just get a high level.
All right, Jayo Nation, do me a favor. Go to his channel, check it out. I'll leave some links in the comment section below. Comment about his videos, comment on his videos, and let's see where he goes. This is like birth of a vlogger number two. I did one where a friend of mine was doing...
He doesn't know, but I'm making a story for my Instagram right now.
Yeah.
Aquí estamos con un fenómeno de YouTube. What's your name? Say it to people.
Hey, my name's Matt. Jayo, J-A-Y-O-E. YouTube is more than just making videos. YouTube is about being a social media guru. Yeah. And he fits that bill. So go ahead, check out his channel. I'll leave all the links in the description below. And nice meeting you. It'll be interesting to see where he goes.
Okay. Take it easy.